everyone, Space Ash Jr. Today, welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be playing a game called Ring Academy. This game right there is a recently new horror game that just came out on itch.io, and I had my eye on it for quite some time now. Now, I don't really know what this game is about, but I think it's about you going to this academy and you throw some hoops at some random things to get a high score, I believe. It looks pretty interesting, so I decided I wanted to give it a shot here. Without further ado, let us see what Ring Academy has in store for us for today. 3, 2, 1. Let's, go. Alright, then. It's time. The day has come. Time to go to your new school. Yay! Even though I graduated, but yay! Alright. Ooh. Oh gosh, look at this place. Looks like it's more 3D pixelated than I thought. Move with these buttons and everything. Okay, look around. Yeah, everything is a little bit blurry here. I'm sorry about that. Ooh, so this must be the new school right here. Looks very big. What do we have here? Ring Academy. That's what I believe that's the name of, so that's pretty cool. Alright. Whoa! The fridge, man! You just came out of nowhere! What the heck? Bro, don't do that, man. So, you're the fresh face around here, huh? Yes, I am, man. Well, welcome to the Ring Academy. My name is Circulus. Your day will look like this. Okay. Oh, what is this? First off, I'll introduce you to our roles. Don't worry, it won't take long. Next, you're in for some mind-blowing question science with Miss Chark. Okay, this is, I guess he's just introducing us to some new stuff here, okay. Then get ready to, bust a move with Mr. Do He's All About the Dance Floor. Lastly, rumor has it our principal's got a little test lined up for you to see if you're a worthy student. But enough dilly-dallying, let's make a killer first impression. Okay then, thank you so much for that, I appreciate it. Alright, let's go. Enter your new school. Alright. Introduction time. Ooh, so this is like a school game? Huh. Oh, what is this? Press E to choose the throw direction and let go of E to choose your throw strength. Oh, really? Okay, then. Alright. Oh. Uh-oh, you missed. Press R to get ring back. Oh, well, I didn't even mean to do that. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. Alright, so this is basically what it is. It's like that game. Oh, wait, okay. Alright, let's see. Oh, no. Alright, I'm doing pretty sloppy here, but it's okay. Come on. No. Come on! Please. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, go! Yes! Got it. Alright, got it. One. Oh. How many times do you have to do it? For about a few times? Okay, that's two. Good. Alright, got it. Alright, wait. Oh! Are you kidding me? Bro, it's tricking me- Oh no, it moved, man. Are you kidding me? No? Come back here. Yep, we got you. Oh no, it's gonna be some challenges, I'm assuming. Alright, so we did it, so that's, okay, I guess. I mean, not bad for our first try, but I'm assuming it's gonna get harder and harder each time. First lesson! Yay! What is our first lesson for today? Alright then, so, we're at, class. And I'm right now going to be, doing some, stuff here. Alright, Alright, got it. Okay, got that one. Alright, so I wonder as to how many... I'm assuming there's like three chances, maybe? Oh, the more you do it, the more the thing moves, probably. Okay, got one. Alright, that's two. Alright, and then, boom. No. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna be a little bit sloppy here and there here, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Alright, and that's three. Oh! Hello! What's up? Uh-oh. Oh, shoot, okay. Oh, we have, like, a lesson here? Alright, so let's see here. We got, 11 times 12 equals that one? Oh, shoot, what? I don't even know math all that much, man. 12, okay. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I didn't even think this was gonna be a freaking quiz, man. I did not come here for a quiz. Well, okay, so yeah, so the correct answer is, 42. So I would say that is, false. What? Okay, okay. Alright, now it's false. Damn it. Alright, come on! Bro, why are you missing the ring? Go. Why? Stop. Okay. Alright, come on. And go. Bro. Thank you. Jeez. Is it right? Yeah, it's right. Okay, good. Alright. Can sharks swim backwards? Can sharks swim backwards? Okay, I'm not sure what that means, really. I'm not sure as to what I would say, really. Are not known to abilities and as effectively as they can swim. I never really heard of the term before, so I looked it up to see, but I'm not sure, per se. I'm just gonna say no. That was so freaking rude, man. Christ, that freaking scared me, man. Okay, we know now that apparently... Oh god, wait, why is there a shark there? Oh, it's just showing me an example that sharks do tend to swim backwards. But I didn't even know that's true. Okay, it's right. Jesus Christ. Okay, I swear to god, if she scares me, I'm gonna quit. All right. Do books read it or read us when we're not looking? Okay, that's weird. What the frick is that in the background? I don't know! Read us when they're not looking? I don't know, man. Like, I mean, I don't think so. I mean, well, I think it's wanting us to say yes, so let's try to say yes, man. If it's wrong, then I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna lower my headphones down because I don't- What the fridge? Why was there an elephant there? What is going on in this game? Let's try this. Don't scare- Okay. Okay, thank god. Jesus Christ. I can't have a heart attack in this game right now. Did I kill your dog today? What? Jesus Christ, what the fudge? Oh, okay, that took a dark turn, man. I'm assuming we have to say no. That's what it is. No. Why do you have to be so mean? Oh, well, at least I didn't hear the sound, so that's good. Okay, and then throw. Yes, you did? Oh, no. Okay, okay. Bro. Stop doing the elephant thing. Throw it! Yes, you did. Huh, I thought she was going to be like, no you didn't. I did. Did I enjoy it? Every second? Immensely? Like, what do you mean? I don't know, man. What do you mean? I don't know! Every second? Okay, good. Jesus. I don't even understand what this is now. Who would win a fight? You, Miss Chalk? You or Miss Chalk? You? I thought it meant this person right there. Good lord. egotistical. Good, good, good. Alright. We're back to this question. So, we gotta pick Miss Chalk here because she's very egotistic. So we can't choose us because that's the wrong answer. And that freaking elephant comes back in here from the freaking Dumbo movie. I don't even know why there's an elephant in there in the first place. Like, what is going on? Thank you. Alright. Is there more questions? Oh. Oh, God, the Lord. Get away from me, you psychopath. Next lesson. Oh, brother. What is this one going to be about? Oh, brother. Uh-oh. What is this? Oh, no. It's another moving segment. Oh, it means I have to go this way. What? Oh, brother. Alright, so this is... Oh, it's showing me as to how to do this. Like, maybe... I don't know. Is the game too hard? You can activate easy mode by pressing N. N stands for noob. N stands for noob? Wait, should I do that? I mean, what happens if I do that, man? I don't know. Something tells me that the game is onto something. It was on the thing, man! That was literally on the thing. Dude, I literally saw that was literally on there. Alright. Jesus, okay, this is really ridiculous. Okay. Alright, come on. Literally, it was almost right there. Okay. Two. Alright, that's good. Alright. Okay, that worked. Great. Three. I did it. What the fridge is that? That's a dog. Why is there a dog here? Excuse me, doggo, but do you know why you're here? Oh god, the dog is getting closer. Are you kidding me right now? What the fudge? Oh god, I have to really pass. Oh, for god's sakes, man. No, no, please, 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 dog. Please, dog, I'm innocent. I don't know why I've sent to this school. I hate the school. No. Don't freak. Oh, God. The more you fail, the more closer he gets. Oh, God, Lord. Good Lord, damn it. Oh, God. Please don't scare me. Don't scare me. Don't you dare scare me. I swear to God to you. Please, please, please. Oh, for God's sakes. Okay. I don't know. Is it the third time? Oh, God. I don't like this game! Get me out of this game! This game's so scary! This game is terrifying. Like, this game is so terrifying, man. Well, at least the game is very forgiving to actually let us go to the place we stopped at, so that's fine, at least. Oh god, so yeah. Yeah, every time you mess up, it basically lets you get out of here. Jesus Christ, I mean, I don't even know as to how in the world I can do this, man. Freak, God's sakes, man. Oh my god. Oh, brother. Dude, I don't know as to how you do this, man. Right, did I do it? Okay, that's fine. That's fine, that's fine. Please. Ah! Alright, let's not mess this up this time. We still got more things to do, man. Alright, so... Alright, come on. Come on. Okay, yes, one. Got it. Yes, alright. Alright, come on! Alright, two! Nice. Alright, and then... oh, freak. Oh, no. There's only one more left I have, man. There's only one left. I have one more. I can't mess this up. Oh, for God's sakes. Come on, don't mess this up, dude. The freaking doggo's right over there. He wants to eat me! What? Dude, don't mess- I said don't mess it up, man! Are you kidding me right now? Are you serious? Please don't fill me down, man. I'm not putting myself into noob mode because I don't even know that will do anything. Alright, got it. One. I don't know how many tricks there are. Oh, for God's sakes, man. Like, why? Yeah, every time he gets triggered. Alright, two. Good. And then 3. Well, at least I still made it. Wait, it's not done yet? How many more do I need to do? Like, how much more? How much more do I need to do? Are you kidding me, bro? I don't even know as to how much more we have to do. We have to do, bro. Okay, 5. Oh, I did it! Oh, thank God. Oh, God. Thank goodness! Oh, school isn't over yet. What? What do you mean it's not over? Time for an exam. Oh, no. The exam room. My worst nightmare. Oh, Lord. What? Who is that? I saw someone. Hello? Who's there? Oh, frick. Hello? Oh, no. Oh, God. Whoa. What the heck? You can always hold Q to turn around. Turn around? What do you mean? Like, what do you mean? Are you kidding me? Oh, frick. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's one of those games, isn't it? Oh, God. Oh, frick. Oh, frick. Oh, frick. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not the game I was expecting. What? I didn't expect this game to actually be this freaking tense, man. Oh, my God, dude. Like, you can't be serious with me right now. You can't be serious. Like, bro, put in the thing! Like, why is it not doing anything? Oh my God. Yeah, you have to illuminate the room. And I'm almost this close, dude. My God, dude, come on. Why won't you let me in? Let me in! I was almost close. Oh, did I do it? Oh, I did it. Okay, good. Oh, frick. Why am I tilting? Oh, no, it's a trick, isn't it? Oh, no. Not a trick. Oh, I did it. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. All right, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Dude, dude, dude. Are you kidding me? Oh my God, bro, you've got to be kidding me. Why are you doing this to me, game? Why are you doing this to me? Stop doing this to me! I cannot handle this type of pressure right now. This is ridiculous, dude. I cannot deal with this type of treatment at this rate right there. Not so good ending. Oh no. You not only failed the test, but you also suffered a gruesome death. Are you kidding me, bro? Why? Oh my God, you have to start all over again, bro. Oh my God, I don't like this game. This game is so scary. Okay. Alright, did I do it? Bro, why? How does that not count as me just doing it, man? I did it. Oh my God, dude, come on. Just stop. Just stop, man. I can't. Why? Freaking God, dang it! Come on! Oh, I did it! Okay, I did it! Great! Great, 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 great! There's a teddy bear! Oh my freaking God. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, got it! Great, great! Can I leave? I must leave! I must flee! Did I do it? Did I do it? Please tell me I did it. Please tell me. I beg of you. I have to know I escaped. Did I escape? 8 o'clock. Woo! We're back in our house! Oh my gosh. That was a crazy, crazy game. Oh, we're still playing. Oh, my dog is calling for me. Oh gosh. Disco, disco. Oh, brother. That's... Oh! The dog! It's my little doggo! What's up? Good ending! A dream! You escaped and your dog is still alive! Yay! We did it! We've escaped from a nightmare about school! Man, that was actually tense. I did not actually think I was gonna get scared in this game, but I did, so that was crazy, man. Like, bro, props out to this game right there for making me spook. So, great, great job, game. You did very well, man. You did very well. Ah! Have a wonderful day. Don't worry, your dog is fine. It was just ketchup. Oh yeah, I'm sure it was ketchup here. Press Q to see a cute doggo. Sure. Oh. Wow, cool. It's a picture of a freaking clown. Thank you very much. That's really kind of you, man. Oh, guys, so that was us playing Ring Academy. This game surprised me. I didn't actually think I was gonna get scared at so many parts in there, and yeah, I definitely did get scared. So yeah, this game was a experience that I never thought it would actually do. So yeah, that was great. Good job, people who have made this game. You surprised me. You surprised the Star Wolf here, and now she's going to have to recover from a freaking heart attack. So yeah, thanks very much here. So that's gonna be it for today, everybody. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, give all likes, dislikes, or anything else for me, and hopefully looking forward for new videos in the future. So there we go now, and bye guys. Yeah, you be.